definitely more confident this year. I think coming into my second spring training, it's a little bit easier just knowing what to expect.
Yeah, absolutely. Just being able to have my second year at big league camp and being around the guys and knowing more guys, so 100%.
I just hope to keep growing this year, keep building off last year and keep learning. I mean, baseball is a game where you're always learning, so just continue to learn, pick people's brains, learn from experience, and keep getting better.
Make the club and win a bunch of games.
The best advice I'd have for myself a year ago is it's a long season. Professional baseball is a lot of games, so don't get hung up on any one outing, any one good or bad outing. It's a long season, and it's about staying on routine.
Be patient and just be consistent. Everyone gets a lot tighter up here, and competition gets a lot tighter, so just being more consistent every day with my habits.
My sister's engagement, I think, got like 1,100 likes.
I have a video from spring training last year that Sam took that has definitely the most views.
My favorite movie is Good Will Hunting.
It was probably Good Will Hunting last year, and it's Good Will Hunting this year. That's my favorite movie. I still love that one.
Right now, Tyler Childers is definitely my favorite artist, probably by a long shot.
I've been on a big Tyler Childers kick lately.
A few years from now, I hope to be in Kansas City.
Hopefully in the same spot, doing interviews with y'all, looking back over the years.
This plan is, I'm gonna get a dog for myself for the off season, and then give it to my mom, hopefully potty trained for the season. And if I give it to her for the season, I'm never getting it back. But I think she's wanting another dog, so I think that'd be good.
No dog. That one, turns out you can't just go on Amazon and find a dog. You have to like get breeders and that whole thing. So putting that one on hold until I get a house. That was a little excited last year. I think we're gonna hit the brakes on that for a little bit.
I mean, I think the Royals put a big emphasis on developing guys, and that's obvious. So for me, that would just mean, you know, coming up with them, and they take a lot of pride in developing and home-growing guys, and I think that gives you a lot of confidence as a player that they're gonna invest in you.
I mean, I think it's obvious how much effort this organization puts into developing homegrown guys. Gives us a lot of confidence as young guys to come in and compete, because we know we're gonna win. It's a lot built on the farm system, so I think we take a lot of pride in being those guys that can hopefully be that next wave.